Injunctions stop us. You know, we have to give ourselves to this cause. We have to rise up tonight with a greater determination than we ever have before, because these days we challenge us.
Dress and actions is used as a way to explain why this happened. This is called rape culture, and I am ashamed to say it, that there are women among us